Here we have Elizabeth Swim. So we can see the arms reaching straight out forward and the knees dropping down. So I'd like to see the hands come down a bit so those knees can be a little higher and not in the drag zone. So over the water here, nice entry. So there's still some splash. So what we're looking for is to start getting the core involved in the entry here. Nice catch, so we see that catch going back, so you have a nice strong catch. We do see the knees hanging down a bit. Good job.